So the first rule of masterclass is positivity, positivity, and positivity, because positivity fosters creativity, and that's what we're trying to do here. So
yeah.